Well, thank you, Vaughn Sutton, and no secret.